Hey, what's going on, everybody? Yao here. I am a film director, and that back there is my friend Shane. Shane is also a filmmaker, just like myself, and we are missing about two other people on our crew. Now, we make films and we direct films, and we love Netflix. We love to watch Netflix. That's what teaches us the skill. That's what enhances our skill, and it's just great. Netflix is amazing. Some of the stuff sucks on there, which is why I take it upon myself to give you guys and tell you guys the best of what Netflix shows or movies to watch, which I did. Click the card above if you didn't see my first show about telling you the best 10 Netflix movies out right now. Some of them are still streaming and some they took down. But I'm back now with a live update. It's almost 2017. We're more than a few months away, but we're going to go into 2017 soon. So why not give you the upcoming 2017 shows that are coming to Netflix and a few Netflix shows that are brand new that are streaming right now. So let's look at number one, okay? Number one on our list is Stranger Things.
Something is coming. Something hungry for blood.
What is it?
The Demogorgon!
We're deep shit.
Now we have to go.
Later.
See you tomorrow.
Good night, ladies.
Kiss your mom night for me.
Will is missing. I don't know where he is.
99 out of 100 times, kid goes missing. The kid is with a parent or a relative.
What about the other time?
What?
You said 99 out of 100. What about the other time? The one! The one!
Wow! Wow!
Guys, I really think we should turn back.
Did you guys hear that?
That's not Will. You're in trouble, aren't you?
You've sealed off this area.
This is where it came from?
Yes.
And the girl?
She can't have gone far.
Find her.
Do you really think it was a coincidence that we found her the same place where Will disappeared?
Something is going on here!
What the hell?
She knows about Will.
Is there any way that you could reach him?
Yes.
Nancy! Go, go, go!
What if this whole time I've been looking for Will? I've been chasing after something else.
Good, so I hope you like Stranger Things. I only watch about one or two episodes. I don't want to say anything bad about Stranger Things because there's a whole fan base and a whole world of Stranger Things fans. So if I say anything bad, you guys are probably going to come after me and try to kill me. But so far, it was okay. That's all I'm going to say. I don't want any hate mail or anything like that coming to my house. But Stranger Things seems pretty cool. I forgot to pick back up on it. I've been doing films of my own, but I will pick back on it. Pick back up on it. Now let's go to number two, The Get Down. Like the 80s, baby, like the 80s. The Get Down is next on our list.
Back in the time, 1977, it was maximum crime.
You're a natural wordsmith, man.
You're working for drug dealers.
You ever thought of quitting?
This ain't Disneyland, this is the Bronx.
Dream right, but it seemed like nothing found me but trouble. I see the light, it's right there at the end of the tunnel.
Y'all pushing me to be who you want me to be. Nobody's asking what I want to be.
Show me what you got.
Shout out to DJ, we call conductor, cause shouting fantastic, so bad mother.
You truly are as fine as wine and so divine. You know I had to make you mine.
I've got love in my veins, I've got light in my eyes.
I just want to sing. I want to get out of the Bronx.
I can't let anybody distract me from that.
No daughter of mine is going to sing disco.
I will sing, Bobby, and you cannot stop me.
You're killing my lean soul.
The way I see it, all of us here on this planet, and we're on a journey, and it is a mystery.
These chains on me won't let me be. You've got the keys, come set me free.
It's about music, man. It'll move you forward and open up doors that everyone says are shut.
It'll give you the whole world for free if you just hold back nothing.
Oh, you hear that? That is life and destiny. That is the Get Down.
Like the most high.
All right, so that's the Get Down, 1980s. I didn't watch one episode of that yet, but it's supposed to be really, really good. I know Nas is a producer in it, so I definitely want to see that. Nas is one of my favorite rappers. Love Nas, so I'm going to check that out. You guys check it out. Tell me what you think. Let's go to number three. Now, this is supposedly supposed to be coming out. There's some speculation. Number three is Narcos Season 2. Now, if any of you have not seen Narcos, Narcos is an amazing show. Season 1 was amazing. It's based on a real-life story about Pablo Escobar, one of the richest men in the world. I think he was number 8 at the time. He made about $60 million a day. Pablo Escobar died, unfortunately, so that's how the season has to end. They said they were going to keep it going somehow, but Narcos Season 2 is coming out starting September 2nd. You guys are going to love it. I'm going to love it. I will be there that night to watch Narcos Season 2. Here it is. If you haven't seen Narcos Season 2, a little bit more.
Pablo Escobar
has escaped from prison.
Jesus.
Well, here we go again. Now that Pablo was home, everyone wanted payback.
If we're standing over Pablo at the end of this, we win.
Nadie debe ser visto con compasión. ¡No quiero ver muerto!
Acabar con Pablo es un acto de patriotismo.
The president has offered us every available resource to defeat Escobar.
This wasn't just a manhunt. This was a war. But the problem was, Pablo is never more dangerous than when you almost have him.
Pablo Escobar se le respeta.
Los voy a matar a todos.
Somos el cartel de Medellín, hijo de puta.
Everybody was the same thing.
The days are numbered, Pablo.
Next on our list, Marvel is back at it again. They're not only in the theaters, but Marvel is now making their way to TV shows and series and things like that. And now they tapped into the Netflix world. So Marvel is coming out with a show, apart from Jessica Jones, and they've done that and stuff. Marvel's coming out with a show called Iron Fist. Here it is, Iron Fist. We're already talking about Marvel, right? So why not continue? We're talking about Marvel. Let's continue. There's another show coming out September 30th. I will be there to watch this as well. This is called Luke Cage, September 30th. Check it out, guys. Here's a trailer, Luke Cage.
Still not sure what I am. I'm just living my life, day to day.
You should be out there helping people.
You think I asked for any of this? I was put in some tank like an exotic fish. Came out with abilities. I just want to be left the hell alone.
Well, that would be a waste.
Harlem, perpetual symbol of hope and prosperity.
Too much happens in the shadows. People fear what they can't see.
place is our reputation, our legacy, our blood. Hit every businessman, squeeze them hard. Everybody wants to be the king.
Sometimes if you want justice, you have to get it yourself.
Wah! Hungry arms. Wah! The hungry arms.
Give us the money. I don't like your tone. You have my word, ma'am. I've got you.
From a city where having a heart is not suggested. I'm a maverick, a tapping backs, I'm a savage. I'm cleaning braces with tongue and vacuum.
You wanna go to war? I'll take you to war.
You might be bulletproof, but Harlem ain't.
Wah! Wah! Wah!
This city is supposed to represent our hopes and dreams.
Cause my heart.
You have to fight for what's right every single day.
Yeah, my heart is full of you.
Why don't you just tell us your name?
The whole neighborhood is yapping about how two goons got the beat down last night. I heard it was four guys.
Now, last on the list, we're still talking about Marvel. Upcoming 2017 show is called Defenders. Now, the Defenders includes Jessica Jones, Iron Fist, Luke Cage, and I think one other person that joined forces and to defend the world. The world. And that's going to be amazing. That's coming out 2017. The Defenders, I'm not sure if any of you guys ever heard of it before. Here is the trailer for Defenders, and that is it, ladies and gentlemen. Check it out, the trailer for Defenders.
Come as you are, as you were, as I want you to be, as a friend, as a friend, as an unknown enemy.
You think the four of you can save New York? You can't even save yourselves.
Now, that's pretty much it for the upcoming 2017 shows. There's a few other ones, such as a show about one of the biggest drug dealers is called El Chapo. If you guys heard about him, that's going to be a Netflix series that's supposed to be coming out, supposedly. There's some speculation to that. There's another one that's not supposed to be speculated, but it's actually coming out. It's called Ozark with Jason Bateman that played in The Gift. That's a really good show coming out 2017. So 2017 is action-packed, not only with Netflix series, but we have video games. 2017 is supposed to be an amazing year. Now, so like, comment, and subscribe. But apart from that, I have a superhero movie coming out as well, and it's called Innate, and I'll be making a separate episode on that to go in depth and really tell you what that's about. Me, along with my friend here, Shane, which is a filmmaker and producer, is going to be helping me put that together with our other brothers that are going to help us put it together. It's a superhero movie, and it's going to be fantastic. We're doing an Indiegogo. We're going to try to raise money. We're going to need your help, even a dollar, as much as you can donate to help us make this dream come true. It's about a young man that can rewind time, that's going back in time to save his mom from cancer. There's a lot more than that, but that alone should have you at awe. So thank you very much for watching this Netflix update video that I made about the best upcoming Netflix shows in 2017. Stay tuned, like, comment, and subscribe. I gotta get to some work, start editing and start typing the script for Innate, and it's gonna be a beautiful day, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, take care. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll be back with more. Y'all out.